How to integrate ActiveCampaign with GrooveFunnels. In this video, I'm going to show you exactly what to do to integrate ActiveCampaign and GrooveFunnels. I'm also going to show you how to create a form in GroovePages to get your contacts into ActiveCampaign. So stick around and I'll cover all the details. My name is Rob Verzera and welcome to the ETA. Hey, and welcome to the ETA. My name is Rob Verzera, and it's my mission to simplify Groove for you. So if you'd like to continue to receive notifications anytime we put out a new video, make sure you click subscribe below and you'll get notified. So let's jump over to the computer and I'll walk you through things step by step. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is get our integration set up. So let's go ahead and do our integration for ActiveCampaign. So to do that, we're gonna come up here to the menu bar. We're gonna click there. I'm gonna click on My Integrations. We're going to click on Add, and on the integration type, we're going to select ActiveCampaign, and it's going to ask for our API key and our URL. And to get that, we have to go over to ActiveCampaign. So we'll open up ActiveCampaign, come down here to Settings, come over here to Developer, and you have right here, you have your API URL and the key. So we'll just copy our URL, come over here, paste it, and then we'll copy our key. Over here, paste it, and click update. Okay, now you have successfully set up your ActiveCampaign integration, and you'll see it listed right there. Okay, now that we have our ActiveCampaign integration done, now we just need to add it to a form. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to do that real quick. I have it in my testing site right here, which I use, and I already have a page already made up for ActiveCampaign. So what we wanna do, we actually wanna put the form right in here. So the easiest way to do that is to click on Elements, and scroll down to integrations, right? And you'll see ActiveCampaign. So go ahead and grab that and let's go ahead and drop it right there. Okay, now let's just do a quick little change in here just for the sake of it. We'll go ahead and change this to blue just because we kind of keep the blue there. And we'll leave the same thing. We'll leave this email and first name. That's absolutely fine. Okay, so what we want to do here is we want to make sure that where the ActiveCampaign component is selected, and then I'm going to click on Configure. So you can see our ActiveCampaign integration is automatically selected. Now what list we want to send them to? I actually have a test list right here called Rob's Test List. We're just going to go ahead and put it right in there. And now where do we want to send them? In this case, because we're only testing, I'm just going to send them back to ActiveCampaign. And we're going to click on Update. Okay, let's go ahead and Save and Publish. Okay, once that's published, I know the name of this page is called ActiveCampaign, so we're just gonna go ahead and click on that URL and type ActiveCampaign at the end here. So now we have our email address and we're gonna put in the MLM influencer and the first name, I'll just put my name, Rob, and now we're gonna go ahead and click on subscribe. Okay, so you can see it worked and it ended up coming over to ActiveCampaign. So let's go ahead and check our list right here. So we'll come into lists, Rob's test list, and you can see right here, the MLM influencer Gmail right here. That's what list it ended up on. Then from here, you can go ahead and obviously put them into a sequence or anything else that you need. I hope you found this video helpful. If you ran into any snags at all, definitely let me know in the comments. And if you'd like to see even more videos to help you simplify Groove, check out the playlist above. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.